Welcome back, everyone. I've been waiting for this segment all morning long. We are rolling out the red carpet, not for Tucker, but for some adorable, adoptable dogs. Well, every year, the Best Friends Animal Society helps cats and dogs who are stuck in animal shelters find homes.
We've got a very excitable young man behind us, not a Bill Clinton fan. He's a little bit upset, but that's okay.